Accessing XRC facility schematics, designing optimal infiltration route, calculating probability of success.
Likelihood of survival, 0. Damn it. Okay, time for some lateral thinking. How do I get the nice men with guns out of my way? Got it. I can run. Accessing XRC fusion reactor control.
Unbelievable. How could one android do all this?
It's what they do. Whatever she was after, she's got it now. She just left him.
You expected an AI to shed a tear?
One every piece of equipment accounted for. Now.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking what I'd do if I were a fugitive AI with access to her computer networks. God hurt us.
Oh, no.
Useless entreaties to a dead god. You're wasting our time.
I ask nothing of the divine. I am simply emptying my mind that I might hear more clearly.
I see. And what did you hear? Other than the universe cares not whether you live or die.
There is no fear in the divine's embrace, Tyr. There is only peace. I can help you find that if you like.
I don't need your peace, Magog. And if you've got nothing more constructive to offer, I don't need you either.
We're losing power. The AG fields are failing. Soon the weight of the oceans will reduce this ship to crumpled metal in the shifting sands. And all you will have left is the peace of the divine.
Don't preach at me, don't you dare preach at me, you sanctimonious! What would you have, creature? Would it please you that I sacrifice myself for the likes of him? It's not going to happen!
I ask of you the same thing I would ask of the divine. Nothing. But I will not help you, knowing that it condemns Harper to a certain death.
You'd rather condemn us both?
I would rather trust in the divine.
You're a Magog. You'll survive either way.
So it would seem.
He's got Magog larva in his guts. He's dying. Suffering. If I put him out of his misery now, there'll be nothing to decide.
Perhaps. But that forces me to wonder why you have not already done so.
Andromeda, prepare missile barrage, tubes 1 through 40. 20 salvos of direct offensive missiles, continuous fire. 20 salvos of hunter-killer drones.
That's our entire offensive payload.
We'll find you a nice asteroid field when we're done so you can make more. Bring us about 0901 by 114 ahead 1/4.
Coming about. Range to target, 2 light minutes.
I've got sensor locks on all primary targets.
Bring it.
The missiles, they're dancing.
Dylan, sensor drones report a volley of PSBs on course for Mobius.
We're too far out for defensive missile fire.
And offensive missiles are already committed to target.
Slipstream. We can outrun the PSBs. Open a portal.
And swallow the PSBs.
If we open a slip portal that close to Mobius, it could cause permanent environmental damage.
It's better than no planet at all. Do it.
We got all the PSBs, but Mobius' power grid is offline and I'm detecting volcanic eruptions and earthquakes all along the surface.
Yeah, but they'll survive. Good work, Beka.
Dylan, offensive missiles have reached the target.
The support ships are gone. The Basilisk is still operational.
It's already dead.
They never had a chance.
No, they didn't.
Our crew.
Take us a slipstream. Destination Mach and Alpha. All ahead full.